application areas are different liners, liner attachment, flap pasting, lock bottom, a typical BOPS. Now, this is what we do in our labs. We do the adhesion test, tear test, flickering test, the heat and cold resistance. Again, specifications can change depending on. But of course, if someone says, I want 80 degrees for 24 hours, that may be a little ridiculous requirement. So you need to balance that. And other application areas, paper bags, core winding. Core winding, typically you find a lot of dextrins being used because the cost of the adhesive becomes a little full on the end product. So you got paper-to-paper envelopes, board-to-board, flute lamination, litho lamination, angle board, edge protector. All these use adhesives. And plenty of it. Lab tests for tube winding, we do compression. Core making, we do fiber tear and compression strength. Flute lamination is fiber tear. And check warping. If there is warping, what do you do? Water percentage. So you change the adhesive. You can't increase the reduce the water percentage. You use the right adhesive. I kept saying that I'll talk about PUR in detail. Okay. Now, this is a new technology which, as I mentioned earlier, Wellbound, and we launched in India in 2011 in PrintPak. Okay, a machine developed and designed in India for PUR binding. PUR is nothing but polyurethane reactive hot melt. And this, we believe, is the future in binding in India. Okay, so all you future print experts need to understand this. Advantages of PUR: excellent page pull and flex values, bonds well to recycled papers, bonds well to cross-grain stock, so that tear and whatever you are doing, bhilpuri, not required. It'll handle most of it. But yes, it is better to use the right grain, but agar wrong grain bhi ho gaya, to aapko tear tour nahi karna hai, chalne do. Bonds well to coated stocks, lacquered mylar, and even PET films. Like I mentioned, PET films cannot bond using hot melts. Wo, jo graph aapko dikhaya tha, usme jo top end ke jitne bhi substrates hai, you can do this. The normal process jo abhi ho raha hai, wo hai section sweep. Section sew karke aap jo marzi high coated karte honge, aap section sewing karke cover pasting karte hain. Ab uski zarurat nahi hai. With this PUR technology, what we have seen is, jitna board ka GSM, jitna paper ka GSM badh raha hai, utna strength bhi zyada ho raha hai. In hot melt, it is not so. Hot melts mein lower the GSM, better the bond. Higher GSM ke liye aap sewing karte ho. But PUR, it is the converse. Because it gets more surface area to anchor. High aging stability. Now, I was talking to a professor of RIT, Professor Werner Repsumen. We had met him in Trivandrum during the NBPC. And what he was saying was that they had kept some books for accelerated aging tests done using PUR. It seems it's withstood 500 years. Obviously, no one waited for 500 years to check it. It was an accelerated aging test done. And PUR bound books stayed intact for 500 years. Excellent lay flat, longevity of books, saves energy with lower operating temperature. 160, 180 ka zamana gaya, 110 mein lagao. You know, use it at 110. Excellent lay flat. Depends on the amount of adhesive you apply, of course. But for me, the most important, the last wala. Aapka kitab aapke bindery se nikla, wo kitab fail nahi hoga. Ye confidence aapko aata hai, automatic. Hot melts mein thoda risk rehta hai. Wo ship kahan se export karte ho agar, ya agar aap domestic bhi karte ho, Nagpur mein summers mein 45, 50 degrees. 50 degrees mein kuch nahi hoga. Lekin aapka jo book transport ho raha hai, wo truck mein ho raha hai. Truck mein temperature 60, 65, 70 jata hai. Jo engine ke, matlab jo plate mein. Usme ye books are bound to fail. Aur us temperature mein agar kisi ne kitab khola, to khul gaya na aapka sara book wapas. So for me, the most important use of PUR is for peace of mind, the biggest advantage. Aapke yahan se wo kitab agar gaya, wo fail nahi hoga. You have to do it right the first time. Aapko first time usko correct apply karna hai. Why? Because this, unlike hot melts, maine kaha, heat diya, melt ho gaya, heat nikala, set ho gaya. Nahi hai. Isko aap jab heat doge, ye moisture absorb karega from atmosphere, humidity. And place like Mumbai, jaisa aaj hai, itna humidity hai, it'll cure very fast. Wo fast curing hoke, it will set on the book. And jitna usko heat de do, ye wapas melt nahi hoga. Because it's a correct. It's a thermoset. So once it is set, no heat can bring it back. It has heat resistance of over 130 degrees and all that. So, and even a negative of minus 20 plus. But you require sophisticated application equipment. There's capex involved. But the capex far overtakes the advantages that you will get from it. You've got systems like this. This is the well-bound with a robotic system. This is a slot head so that you have controlled application. PUR is expensive. So it is necessary that you use optimum adhesive. So typically, like for example, now if I were to just go to this, yeah. Typically we say 0.3 and a maximum of 0.6. If you remember, when I told you the setting of the hot tank, I told you 0.8. Is there 0.6 ke upar 0.6 bhi dekhiye, ab kiske liye main bata raha hu, for PETs and all that. You just don't require that kind of, you do it at 0.3, 0.4 mm, that's it. Jahan pe aap almost 1 mm laga rahe ho of hot melt. Though the cost of PUR is higher, the consumption becomes lesser. The cost is 3 times. The consumption is 1/3. So, generally neutralizing the cost, yes, there is capex. You've got equipment, sophisticated equipment too. But the advantages that you get, the flexibility that you get, and most importantly for me, let me jump to that before, once again. You do all these type of books, okay? You can do rounding. You see, typically kitchen, ladies, you can just keep this flat. You have, you read end to end, and you are keeping it in the kitchen, so it's hot. The working table may be hot, no problem. Imagine, India ka map agar aapko aisa dikhe, full page, usme Bombay dikhega nahi aapko agar bend aisa, agar lay flat nahi hua to. Ye to, jo Bombay mein, sare Bombay ke hi hain, so, ye sabse jyada aapne kahan dekha hai? Absolutely right. Other books may fail. PUR will not. It is designed for that. The films that I was talking about, iska kafi jyada demand aa raha hai abhi. For films within the books. This kind of high bleed printing, hot melts cannot handle. Why? Because hot melts are not solvent resistant. Okay? Now, this example, this is a car and this is the dashboard. In summers, I got a complaint once, I was in Chennai, and Hyundai se complaint aaya tha, ki Hyundai ka ek dealer tha, udhar gaadi mein car manual rakha tha. Kona hai, sir, aapka hot melt fail ho raha hai. Kitabe sari khul rahi hai. I rushed to the printer. I don't want to name the printer. I rushed to the printer. I said, what happened? Sir, all these books have come back. Wahan pe open karo, everything is okay. Lo, kya complaint hai? So, sab theek hai. Nahi, sir, wahan se complaint hai. Chalo, wahan chal ke dekhte. Wahan gaye. Wahan gaye to book khula. Tak khula. Haan, ye to sahi hai. Temperature check. 70 degrees kaun sa hot melt withstand karega? Nothing. Not beyond 55, 58. Usse zyada hot melts cannot. Heat resistance milega nahi aapka kitab. PUR helps. So for car manuals, it's a very good technology to use. Rounding of books. But though you're students, you must have visited printing presses. All of you have. Do you see this? Folded forms, to be section soon, post section soon. Stockpiled. Is that cost? Is that cost or not? Yes, it is inventory. It is. What is the other cost in a place like if you have this? Space. Holding cost. Holding cost and even the space per se. Itna bada godown sir, Bombay mein karna hai, so you know the rentals in Bombay. So what is the bonding process without PUR? You print, you fold, it is waiting. You then do the section sewing. Again, you keep the folded signature, sewn book block. You cover paste, three knife, shrink wrap, send it. This is PUR. Can we make the process a little faster? Yes, we remove that. We just go print, fold, bind, out. So, ek to jagah yahan pe jo do jagah pe aapne dekha tha, wo gaya, aur ek, which is a relatively slow process. Ek well-bound ko chalane ke liye kam se kam 2-3 aster ek saath chalne chahiye, tab ek well-bound continuously chalta rahega. और वो तीन नहीं है, अगर सिंगल एस्टर रहेगा तो आपको उतना देर वेट करना पड़ता है बिफोर एंड आफ्टर, ताकि एक वेल बाउंड एक घंटा चल सके. तो वेल बाउंड सिक्स क्लैंप आई एम टॉकिंग ऑफ. एंड व्हाट्स मोर, यू गेट गुड पेज पुल वैल्यूज. लुक एट द स्केल विद प्योर, हमने इवन बेटर देन द सेक्शन सून कवर पेस्टेड. सून कवर पेस्ट इंसेस, इफ यू सीन अ सेक्शन द इनर मोस्ट जिधर थ्रेड लगा हुआ है वो अगर आप पेज खींचोगे ना इजिली फटके आ जाएगा. आउटर मोस्ट नहीं आएगा बट इनर मोस्ट. आप नोटबुक्स करते हैं, हम लिखते हैं, यू किड्स, स्मॉल किड्स, यू हैव गॉट यंगर ब्रदर सिस्टर्स, यू विल सी दैट हैपनिंग. और व्हेन यू आल्सो इफ यू सी द दोस पेजेस वेदर इट्स अ टेक्स्ट बुक और द नोटबुक, द पेज द इनर मोस्ट पेज ऑफ अ सिग्नेचर कम्स आउट बिकॉज द इनर मोस्ट पेजेस पेज इज नॉट बॉन्डेड विद एडहेसिव. फॉर प्योर ईच एंड एवरी पेज इज बॉन्डेड टू द स्पाइन, एंकर्ड विद द एडहेसिव. इज दैट कंसेप्ट क्लियर? जो इनर मोस्ट पेज है धागा होने की वजह से एंड वो होल थ्रेड्स जो स्टिचिंग थ्रेड्स है उधर से फट के आ जाएगा, लेकिन प्योर हर एक पेज, क्योंकि आप परफेक्ट बाइंडिंग कर रहे हो, आप सिलाई नहीं कर रहे हो, तो हर एक शीट जो है एडहेसिव में एंकर होता है. इसकी वजह से आपको प्योर से बेटर पेज पुल वैल्यू मिलता है बट सेक्शन स्विंग में नहीं मिलता. फ्लेक्स टेस्ट, आई मीन 300 करने के बाद तो इवन आप देखेंगे You don't want to do that. 300 is good enough for an average book. Again, I am giving you the formula because the specific gravity of PUR is slightly higher. It is 1.1. But the formula remains the same. It's just the SG, the specific gravity. 1, jo hot melt ke liye hai, 1.1 hai PUR. Now let me talk about the technology. Let me move away from graphic cards and book binding and come into paper converting. This has a concept. I will give you an example of bag and sack making, but it is also relevant to others like, let's say, litho lamination. Now, what is air foam? It's a new generation of aerated adhesive. Air in adhesive. You must have you seen foam? Which foam have you seen? Soap? Yeah, shaving foam? आपने तो नहीं देखा लगता है. आपने तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं देखा है. सो दैट फोम, जस्ट जोकिंग, डोंट माइंड, बट या यू हैवंट. सो वो जो फोम है, व्हाट इज दैट? दैट इज द सोप, लाइक यू राइटली सेड, द सोप विथ एयर इन इट. ओके, सो यू एक कैन आप लेते हो, खत्म ही नहीं होता, चलते जा रहा है, चलते जा रहा है, चलते जा रहा है. That's because that soap, the thing, the active ingredient is aerated. We brought in the same kind, not shaving foam, but adhesive foam. So what happens? We take two components, okay? We mix them, a chemical reaction happens, and you have aerated. Of course, it's not done in beakers, it's done in an equipment. But that is basic technology. Two components, both are adhesive-based components, we mix them together, they start foaming, and then foam is then applied. पहले हमारे पास एक technology था जो adhesive को हम air डालते थे, अब वो नहीं कर रहे हम. अब हम दो adhesive लेके आपस में मिला के एक reaction करवाते हैं जिससे foam तैयार होगा, जैसे आपका shaving foam आता है, बस वो इसी तरह का foam है, समझ लीजिए, और वो use करते हैं. इसमें before I go ahead, मैंने आपको जो explain किया, इसमें आपको क्या advantage पहले दिखाई देता है? फोम हो गया, एडहेसिव में हवा है, तो क्या एडवांटेज आपको पहले दिखता है? व्हाट इज
टू ड्राई?
यस यस यस. व्हाट इज ड्राई? मतलब व्हाट? देयर इज समथिंग व्हिच इज लेसर, नो? वाटर कंटेंट, एब्सोल्युटली. सो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग इज यू हैव एडहेसिव इमल्शन, नॉर्मल इमल्शन में एयर वाटर प्लस पॉलीमर, हियर यू हैव वाटर प्लस पॉलीमर प्लस एयर. वाटर कम हो गया, पॉलीमर भी कम हो गया, ठीक है, बट जितना एक्टिव चाहिए इट इज मेंटेन, बट वाटर यू हैव रिड्यूस, सो व्हाट विल देयरफॉर बी एन एडवांटेज? वार्पिंग. वार्पिंग नहीं होगा. ओके, सो नाउ यू हैव एयर इन दैट एडहेसिव, सो यू कैन यूज दिस. इज इन इंडिया वी सी दिस अ बिग एप्लीकेशन. Bags and sacks, I don't think it's a very big market yet in India, But should it happen, it will be a big consumption for airfoam adhesives because of faster setting, lesser warping, like sir said. For books, but again, the systems that we have in India, airfoam may not be a viable technology. Because how many Kolbuses and Ziglocs do you see in the market, right? And they're all technology machines. The new ones, maybe we can do air foaming in that. So we see that in paper sacks. See, this is what the equipment is. The picture is not very clear, but this is a unit where the two components are added. Okay, these are the component names, 1660A and 1600B. They are added, and what comes out through this hose is foam. Now, I don't want to use this presentation for a while. आप जब ई फ्लूट लैमिनेशन करते हो, ई फ्लूट लैमिनेशन में क्या है, एक फ्लूट है और ऊपर एक शीट है. हम जब नॉर्मल एडहेसिव करते हैं तो क्या होगा, वो जो क्रस्ट एंड ट्रफ्स और वैलीज एंड पीक्स है, द एडहेसिव विल गो इन द वैलीज एज वेल एज बियॉन्ड द पीक्स. पीक पे बॉन्डिंग हो जाएगा, वैली में क्या हो रहा है, नथिंग. व्हाट आर यू डूइंग, यू आर वेस्टिंग एडहेसिव एंड यू आर एडिंग वाटर इन द सिस्टम. अननेसेसरली वाटर एड कर रहे हो, आप वेट बढ़ा रहे हो, कॉस्ट बढ़ा रहे हो. मैं आपको फोम दूंगा, व्हेन यू अप्लाई फोम, फोम विल नॉट गो इनटू द वैलीज, इट विल ओनली रिमेन ऑन द पीक्स. एंड वंस यू मीटर दैट, व्हाट हैपेंस, एडवांटेजेस, नो वार्पिंग, नो वेस्टेज ऑफ एडहेसिव. एंड जो आपको एडहेसिव चाहिए वो आपका पीक्स पे है, उसका आपका बॉन्डिंग हो गया. अंदर वो एडहेसिव जाके वो एक तो पानी बढ़ के वार्पिंग का भी प्रॉब्लम होगा, एंड वार्पिंग कम हो गया फॉर अ ई फ्लूटेड शीट. आपका आगे का प्रोसेस कन्वीनियंट हो गया, लाइक आपका डाई पंचिंग करते हो आप, बिकम्स ईजियर. उसके बाद का हर प्रोसेस आपके लिए ईजी हो गया. वार्पिंग होते हुए इफ यू डू दैट एंड इट ऑल्सो सेट फास्ट, लाइक समवन मेंशन इट सेट फास्ट, एंड देन योर नेक्स्ट प्रोसेस इज इमीडिएट, फास्टर देन एब्सोल्युटली. सो द स्टैटिक मिक्सिंग, जस्ट फॉर योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग, दिस आई एम नॉट ट्राइंग टू सेल यू माई प्रोडक्ट, बट जस्ट फॉर अंडरस्टैंडिंग दिस हाउ इट लुक. Okay, this is a 40 kilo system, the equipment. Space requires about 2 square meters. Air pressure 4 to 7 bar kind of air pressure for the system to flow. 300 kg per hour liquid adhesive flow rate. These are the two systems that we had. The ratio is 1:1. FDA approved. Aajkal FSSAI. If I don't say FDA approved, I won't be able to sell. And that's something which we as Hinkel have been focusing on, food approval in packaging for some time now. But the industry is yet to mature. Thanks to what happened. It's not have happened though, but there is more awareness now for, FDA approvals and all that. Bottom basting application. So what do you, we have just given an example. So you say 60% lead adhesive weight and less water. We just spoke about it. Higher initial tack and no plasticizers in adhesives. Plasticizers are additives used for the manufacture while manufacturing the adhesive, which is banned. Okay, phthalates, for example, are banned in Europe and the US. These adhesives do not have phthalates and hence can be used for products which go to US and Europe. So they are in line with FDA requirements. Shorter lead time, someone said that. Increased productivity. You said that. Reducing cost. Normally क्या होता है, आप adhesive लगा के उसको सुखाने के लिए वेट करना पड़ता है, ये उतना ही जल्दी सूख जाएगा. Sustainability. Hinkel as a company, we focus on sustainability. Better performance through lower adhesive consumption. So we have reduced your consumption of adhesive, okay, and given you either the same or better performance. Yes or no? Make sense? Less transport, less empty containers, less cleaning of returnable containers. 50-50 kilo ka itna adhesive laga rahe ho, utna hi aap waste jama kar rahe ho. We have reduced all that. That's all that I had to say. Any questions? We have JB, who is the head of product development, so, and he's head of product development for India, Middle East and Africa. So anything you want on that count, anything at all, he was also there to help. I'll translate it for you, JB, in case the question is in Hindi. Film, when you say film to board? film to film. See, this is ultimately a...
Film as one subject, but when I'm talking about, I'm mainly talking about film to film, film to metal as film.
Film, see, water-based, the basic concept, as I said, it requires...
Whatever you talk about, it's only basically water-based.
Yes. Pure is also technically a hot melt. It's just a thermosetting hot melt. PURs are used for film to film because we manufacture that as well. We have something called the Lyophol range of adhesives, okay, which is solvent-free systems, solvent-based systems. And in fact, to the extent we conduct these classes there, we have an academy, okay, which is the FlexPack Academy, which is situated at Koparkherne within our plant premise. We do a lot of training there. We are a major stake. We have about 30-35% stake in that market here. But then you cannot still have air there. You will have to have continuous coat. Otherwise, you will see the bubbles, air bubbles in the film. So even for lamination, this is the film lamination. This technology cannot be used because there is air.
Nowadays, people are talking for the film lamination even to aerate the film.
Aerate the?
Film itself.
Aerate the film. But you still have the air bubbles, blow holes, right?
No, that is true. But that.
But you are saying while extruding the film?
Drawing or extruding the film.
But then, I personally believe then you would see the air. If there is air, unless there is some way that the air goes out, but then when the air goes out, there'll be blanks. Because it is replacing something, right?
Reduce the weight
of the semi-metabolic as well. They are telling that if you reduce the semi-metabolic, it's a trend that you sense right becomes thinner and thinner, but where you lose the thickness of the PE or the PUPP, the barrier property of that material becomes less as well because you've got much less thickness. And then you need to have more aluminum foil in the middle. So typically, for flexible packaging, if you think about a crisp packet, you will have a plastic film, aluminum, and a plastic film, and two layers of adhesive, which would be polyurethane. You're right, that's the right chemistry. Not quite the right product design here, the same chemistry. And if you decrease the film, the plastic film thickness, you need to have more aluminum. That's typically more expensive. So although it's possible to have air maybe in the film, thickness, it's still cheaper to have a reasonable film thickness and less aluminum at the moment. If we go that direction, we might need to come up with new adhesives that are better barrier material, so then everything can be thinner and we use more adhesive, which would be good. So we're not there yet.
In fact, I remember some years back, 10-15 years back, beginning of my adhesive experience, Hindustan Lever. They thought of an idea of reducing paper in the soap wrapper. Okay? So what they thought was paper is more expensive. So you reduce the GSM of paper, apply a hot melt layer. Okay, so that will substitute the thing, make it thick enough. And this and that started growing. They worked with the adhesives manufacturer. It took some time for it to settle and now it's a big market. Today, they're saying, okay, let us even save the cost of adhesive. So what's the next step? Registered coating. Now what happens to the area which is not covered with adhesive? There it becomes very thin. Then it goes back to the old thing what they were doing. So sometimes there could be a problem when you do this. You know, too much of innovation also, I guess. So Prabha, that's what happened. Anything else? Like I said, either you have understood everything or you have understood nothing.
What is exact after lamination? How do you check it exact? After lamination, how do you check it with adhesive?
You are talking film to board lamination or board to board? Film to board. Normal is your pull test. No? Some people use that sellotape and test it. Beech mein laga ke sellotape. What pull of the adhesive mein agar film put ke aata hai. That is not. Now there are definition which the end, the printer's end customer will give. When you pull the film, whether whether the fiber should, the board should tear or sirf ink transfer hona chahiye. Koi jagah pe kehte hain ki agar ink transfer ho gaya to bonding ho gaya. But some people will say no, when you pull the thing, the board fiber should be seen on the film. So that is a specification which they give. For us, ideally, see, because adhesive is a surface phenomenon, bonding. The adhesive will anchor to the first substrate. So jo substrate usko mila wo pakad ke agar tear kar diya to bonding, as far as I am concerned. Agar usme jaake agar board ko pakadna hai, then I'll give you another adhesive, which will do that. So it depends on that. So a better acrylic system will probably do that. Getting into the board, anchoring, going through the ink and holding onto the board. Sab kuch samajh gaye. No questions. Main puchu a question? Sure. Sir, any questions, sir? Okay, if that's... Sure.
In the first comparison of normal binding and pure binding, one-third, yeah, one-fourth.
See, if you say binding, I would then say cost in use. Are you meaning cost in use? Yeah. Let's say cost of product. Cost of product? Cost of product, a pure hot melt is three to four times more expensive than the hot melt you are using. Now it depends on what type of hot melt you are using. Hot melt koi sasta wala bhi hai, mehenga wala bhi hai.
We are using Henkel 4530.
4530. Aap kaun se unit se ho? MOS pe ho? Achha. If you are using 4530, then it's about 3.5 times. You are using an average adhesive, it's a good quality adhesive. Cool. Wo cool adhesive jo aap use kar rahe ho. To usse to 3.5 times. But aapka consumption, jab PUR lagaoge, to aapka consumption kam hota hai. So cost in use jo hai, at par or slightly PUR may be expensive. But agar aap section sewing as a process ko replace kar rahe ho. Section sewing aaj, what is it, 1000 forms is what? Market rate is 40-50 rupees? 1000 forms ka. To us hisab se agar aap dekhne jaoge, to aapko benefit milega. You will be 25-30% cheaper if you add the cost of section sewing. Wo bhi jod ke agar aap cover pasting adhesive consume dekhoge, so definitely cheaper. Nahi to at par. What else? Anything? Okay, so I think that's about it. Huh?
So as you say about the water-based adhesive replacing with the air foam adhesive on the board to the paper, is the process application also the same? It will be also.
Can you explain what kind of board to paper?
For board to paper.
Mm-hmm.
From the, if I say the water-based adhesive, application of water-based adhesive, mm-hmm. or replacing that to the air foam adhesive,
mm-hmm.
the application process mm-hmm. of the adhesive is the same?
Yes,
Yes. Or if there is an air in a air foam adhesive, which is an air, that will move, it will take out after some time.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So that particular part where the air is being stable, or where the air being at the part of the grain, what will happen with that part?
The air particles are so small that, see, if it is, which is I said, lamination it cannot be used. Lamination, we will see those air blowholes. But otherwise, the spread will be so uniform and so even that it will bond and you won't feel the, the air holes inside. You are saying, agar bubbles jaisa dikhega. Itne bade bade bubbles nahi hai, air.
If that will move, to jo part pe air hai already.
Chote bubbles.
If I compare the percentage of the adhesive in air form, how much it will the percentage?
It's about 30-40% of air aa jata hai. But see, what is more important here is that wo jo aap lagate ho, the board itself is microscopically, if you see, it's porous. Aap dono board lagao ya ek board ek paper lagao. हाँ, दो पेपर के बीच में आप जो बोल रहे हो शायद पॉसिबल हो सकते हैं. इफ इट इज बोर्ड टू पेपर में बोर्ड इज पोरस, उसमें द एयर विल एनीवे गेट फिट. आप जो लगा रहे हो एडेसिव भी, वो एडेसिव पोर्स में जाके उतना वो एयर वहाँ पे आ गया है ऑलरेडी. तो हम क्या कर रहे हैं, वो एयर उसमें जाएगा, वी जस्ट कोटेड ऊपर से, एयर नीचे दब जाएंगे. एयर पार्टिकल्स जो है, एयर बबल्स, नॉट पार्टिकल्स, बबल्स. पेपर बेंड होता है, बोर्ड बेंड होता है ना, वही वाटर, पानी आ गया ना. आपका एडेसिव में सी क्या होता है नॉर्मली, कि आपने शायद एडेसिव अच्छा वाला लिया, हमारा हो चाहे जिसका भी हो, अच्छा एडेसिव लिया हो सकता है, लेकिन ऑपरेटर जो है वो जैसे ही देखते हैं कि वो ड्राई हो रहा है, उसमें एक मग्गा पानी और डाल दिया, अच्छा वो मग जो पानी डाल देते हैं वो यूनिफॉर्मली उसमें एडहेसिव में मिक्स नहीं होते हैं. हम लोग भी एडहेसिव बनाते हैं, वी आर एडिंग वाटर. सर वो उतना जो इवेपरेट हुआ उतना ही डालना है आपको. वो सॉलिड परसेंटेज एंड विस्कोसिटी हमेशा मेंटेन रखना चाहिए जो स्पेसिफिकेशन में है. लैमिनेशन के लिए नॉर्मली कहते हैं कि विस्कोसिटी अराउंड 3000 होना चाहिए एंड सॉलिड्स अराउंड 45 to 50.
डिपेंड अपॉन ग्रेन डायरेक्शन ऑफ
द बेंड विल बी डिपेंडिंग ऑन द ग्रेन डायरेक्शन बिकॉज द पेपर विल एक्सपेंड अलॉन्ग द ग्रेन. जो वॉर्प हो रहा है वो उसके हिसाब से होगा, वो दो तरफ नहीं होगा. वॉर्प हमेशा एक ही फ्लो, एक ही पेपर ऐसा वाला वॉर्प नहीं. हाँ करेक्ट, वो एक तरफ बेंड हुआ रहेगा. वो सारे जो पूरा लॉट आपका रहेगा अगर सेम या सेम लॉट का बोर्ड होगा तो एक ही डायरेक्शन में सारे कर्व होंगे. बट वो एडहेसिव में पानी ज्यादा हो गया तो द एडहेसिव दैट यू बाई दैट यू हैव टू मेक श्योर दैट वो उसका सॉलिड्स करेक्ट हो. और अगर वो सॉलिड्स करेक्ट हो तो जब अप्लाई करते हो आप उसमें आप पानी ऐड ना करें ज़्यादा. और पानी ऐड भी करते हैं तो इसको यूनिफॉर्मली मिक्स करना है. आपने रोल वो ट्रे में डालते हैं नॉर्मली पानी और वैसे घूमते घूमते रहेगा, वो मिक्स नहीं करता कोई उसको. तो उसके वजह से वार्पिंग होता है. ये वो तो हमने इसमें लिथो लैमिनेशन में भी देखे, बोर्ड टू बोर्ड लैमिनेशन में भी बहुत होता है. कई जन बोलते हैं जो बोर्ड टू बोर्ड पेस्टिंग करते वक्त आप दो शीट को अगर करते हो पेस्ट तो उसको आप ग्रेन क्रॉस करो तो उससे क्या होगा, बिकॉज द पेपर विल एक्सपैंड ओनली अलॉन्ग द ग्रेन. तो जब आप क्रॉस करते हो एक का ग्रेन ऐसा एक का ग्रेन ऐसा. बेटर इज टू यूज अ बेटर एडहेसिव ना फोन ग्रेन देखते हो. It does not penetrate, it is also a surface phenomenon. Just that because it is curing along the along time by absorbing moisture from paper and all that, it bonds better than hot melt. Hot melt will just go immediate, sook jata hai wo, thanda ho gaya, sook gaya. But this takes time, so it anchors better to the paper. It does not bond, it does not penetrate into the paper. Yes. Yes. Good question. Pure bonding takes about 24 hours for 100% curing, but we have products which cure 80% in 8 hours. But in this interim, in this time frame, it has something called the green bond, which holds the system together. But you should not move the book, you should not test the book. Any book testing is done after 24 hours. So normally, jaisa hot melt mein kya hota hai ki perfect bind kiya, book bahar aaya, ek 2 minute rukta and khul ke dekhe. इसमें खोल के देखे पूरा खुल जाएगा, बट इट वॉन्ट डिस्टर्ब ऑन इट्स ओन, इट विल रिमेन लाइक दैट. विच इज वाई फॉर प्योर एप्लीकेशन इट कैन नॉट बी डन ऑन द नॉर्मल वेल बाउंड मशीन, बिकॉज वेल बाउंड मशीन द सिक्स क्लैंप्स हैव गॉट अ चूट डिलीवरी. हियर यू नीड अ स्टैकिंग डिलीवरी, द बुक फॉल्स स्ट्रेट एंड रिमेन स्ट्रेट. फॉर थ्री नाइफ ट्रिमिंग और एनी प्रोसेस आफ्टरवर्ड्स, इफ इट इज ऑनलाइन, थ्री नाइफ ट्रिमिंग कैन बी डन इन अबाउट 1.5 minutes, तब कर लो. बट इफ इट इज ऑन द गिलोटिन then you need to do it at least after about 3-4 hours. Guillotine pe kar rahe the. Guillotine mein kya hota hai, wo first pressure plate aake seedha spine pe pressure karte hai. So at least 4 hours rakhna better hai. Wo bhi in Bombay type of weather, where it is humid. If it is lesser humid, it will take more time. But wo bhi offline agar aap 3 knife trimming kar rahe ho, so then about half an hour wait karna better hai. Because there is physical handling of the books.
As you said, PUR is a hot melt.
Yes.
So why does it take 10 hours to be 100%?
24 hours. 24 hours for 100%. Because see, it's a hot melt, but it's... Yes. Correct. So that is a difference between a thermoplastic hot melt and a thermosetting hot melt. A thermoplastic hot melt is what you're talking of. 10 minutes. Tuck. But this one... There are two things which happen. One is the cooling of the hot melt, but the bonding does not, or the setting does not happen by the loss of heat in PUR. It only melts when heated. Hot melt. The curing process is by absorption of moisture from the atmosphere and from the substrate you applied it on. So for example, if it's a book, the paper will also have moisture. So it will absorb moisture from the book and from the atmosphere, start the curing process. Like I said, 80%, 8 hours. 6 hours also. In humid Mumbai, it'll be about 6 hours. But in the full cure, we say 24 hours. But you can dispatch all that. If let's say your book is ready, bound, you can dispatch the book. You can 3-knife trim it and all that and dispatch. You don't need to wait for 24 hours to dispatch them. Clear? So it will melt when heated.
Is there any ideal ambient temperature that you see when you load it in a place like Vashi or Vasai or anything that is close to Mumbai, where the humidity is considerably higher?
For what purpose?
So for your usage of adhesive or any of your packaging materials or anything like that.
So what will happen is, based on the humidity, your setting may go slow or fast. But in terms of application, there is nothing. See, for you, it may be more critical to handle your board accordingly. Because higher the humidity, your board while printing or something, that becomes a problem. Otherwise, there is no problem with the bonding per se. So you must be doing a lot of, you are into... what a printer normally does is he seasons his board, ideally, before printing and post-printing. So pre-printing, he'll keep it in his printing area, season it, then print it. Post-printing, he will keep it near where the next post-press application is. So he'll keep it there so that the board, you know, adjusts with the weather there. But normally, Indian adhesives, whatever companies that make in India, they are tropicalized, whether for Indian weather. So, for example, a European range and my range are different. My range will be more closer to a China range, because the weather conditions are similar. Europe is much colder, so they'll have products which give better cold resistance. They'll have lesser heat, so they'll have products which have lesser heat resistance. First thing you're asking me to get up. Yes, it is. Yes, there's no change on that. Only thing is we have to synchronize the machine because the fill sensors need to be connected to the Hansa mixer which I just showed. So accordingly, they'll pump and fill the. You're talking of the lamination. That's because it gets pulled up. So pressure mein, jab wo plate nikal ke aata hai, to laminate ut jata hai wahan pe. Because basically it's quality of adhesive. It may not be the quality of the adhesive also, adhesive has bonded to the print. The print chhod dega. Even then you see, pura daipan jambe bhi kya sab jaga dikhega. In fact, I saw one album recently, my friend's wedding album. And उसमें देखा कि वो जो इंज वाला एरिया है ना जहाँ पे फोल्ड करते हैं वो बोट टू बोट पेस्टिंग करते हैं तो जो फोल्ड वाला एरिया है उधर से लैमिनेट निकल के आ रहा है सिंपल तो डाई पंच किया तो डाई पंच करते हो तो इट्स लाइक योर टेप टेस्ट ना टेप टेस्ट की टेप टेस्ट करते हो कैसे आउट करते हैं यूज द राइट
एड्रेस And if you are laminating on it, so in between that, suppose that those two windows are very near to each other. Lamination is perfect, but there is a gap, air gap in between those two windows. So why does it happen? I hope you understand.
I'm trying to. So you're saying there's a board with two windows which are nearby, but there is board in between those two windows. The gap may be very less, 1 mm, 2 mm.
No, suppose it's around 2 inches.
2 inches, okay, that's fine. Okay.
So why does it happen? There is a gap in between, it doesn't laminate in between that space.
It should laminate, there's no reason why it should not. See, for this, do you reverse laminate? Do you apply adhesive on the sheet or on the film? You should ideally do it on the board, not on the film. Because when you do the film, you will see the adhesive on that window also. Okay, so it is board laminated. And if it is uniform, this thing, and if the film is applied with the correct pressure all across, there's no way it should. Pressure. Definitely pressure. So depends on how your web is on the thing. You know, whether it is by the length or by the breadth, the windows. If it's along, it's parallel to the thing, I think it will be easier to set it. So, aapka dono window into the rollers, nipping rollers ek saath ja rahe honge, which is along the web, then the pressure should be uniform. Aapko problem the other way hota hoga. Jab aage piche hai, aur pahla ek window jata hai, uske baad dusra window aata. To shayad kabhi aata hoga. Probably that time this pressure. Because isme the adhesive is not applied to the film, it's applied to the board. Otherwise, window mein wo film mein dikhega adhesive. I am assuming the adhesive chosen is correct, okay? That is... Yes, sir. Aapka machine, yes, sir. Check karna padta hai, usme kya kya hai. Agar is aapka Kolbus pe, utna nahi hoga, but just that it is age. Aapka Kolbus is a little old now. So, uske hisab se wear and tear kya hai, wo check karna padta hai. Whether your hot melt tanks are removable easily, wo dekhna hai. That we normally, that's how we do. Sir? Depends on the age of your machine, sir. Abhi jo naye Kolbuses aa rahe hain, usme jyada kuch change nahi hai. Depending on the age of the machine, usme dalna padega. We'll need that, what do you call that? So pure conversion ke liye, what do you use that? Speed match karne ke liye. Line speed match karne ke liye. There's a component which goes into the machine which takes the drive speed of the machine and gives it to the knots and equipment or whatever equipment that you have. Wo to compulsory, wo to koi bhi machine mein karna padega. Because alag ek system hai, which is not part of the machine. No? But if you buy a ready-made machine, it is all there. Ready-made PUR machine. Right. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Hi, thank you everybody for coming. We have a small session out there for tea and coffee, but it's not come so, it'll take just 5 more minutes. And to register for the next session, it's on ink, common problems and solution. You can just mail your registrations on admin@bmpa.org. Thank you.